Perhaps one of the most interesting words in the English language today is the word fuck.